I got it.
Welcome back, you guys. This is part 4. Yeah, that's all I wanted to say. If you guys remember, the last episode we did was very small. We beat the anti-guy unit. So now we're gonna do part 4. I know it's kind of bright. But we fixed that. So now we are on the final part of Bowser's Castle. So let's explore more of Bowser's Castle. Ooh, more of these bones. Made for Strike! Alright. Let's use the Power Bomb. 17! Let's use the Power Smash. 9! Woohoo, 10 of Star Points. Hooray. And we got ourselves a Ultra Shroom. Ain't that nice of Bowser? He must think we need it. See, Bowser isn't a bad guy. He's just mentally disturbed. Oh, man. We have 202 coins. How about that? One point? Okay. Let's use the Mega Bomb. Kablam! And for the finishing blow, we're gonna use the Mega Quick. Run away! Steer badges. So now we can do 3 more badges. So let's do We haven't really used a happy heart in a while. But let's do our flower plus.
55.
Say 55. Let's use the Mix Smash. And let's use the Power Bomb. Let's use the Quick Hammer.
Yeah, we did it. Right. Thank you.
And we got ourselves a castle key. And again. Ah, yes. The Maze of Doom. You know, if you guys look closely, right here, it pretty much tells you, it tells you to go up, and then two down, up, and then down and up again. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go up, and then down. Not only that, this pretty much tells you, right here, to follow the flame. See, two down. And then up. Actually, two down. That's right. Whoop. I messed up. Damn it! it's been a while since I've done this. Oh, the flames! Hey. Yep, no flame. There we go. See, there you go. Oh, damn it. We're gonna use the Mega Quest. I like doing that. Run away! Oh man. Hey! Fine, we'll just use the shooting star. And a thunder rage. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna take off the power smash, the quake hammer. We're gonna put on the Zup Tuck Badge. Because we can. Now we're gonna use the Mega Ball. Six, six, six. We're gonna use the Mega Quake. I can't stand the power. I'm too scared. Dun, dun, dun. Ooh, a heart. Look at that. I think. Can you guys see that? Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, look, it's Peach. She escaped. Oh. Oh, me, I just saw a chance to get away from the Bowser and the rain. There's no need to fight because I'm safe. See, no need to fight. Let's hurry up and go home. I'm right behind you. Yeah, whatever. Look at that, she's slowly going slow. What? Oh, what? What's wrong, Mario? A suspicious guy? I didn't see anything. Maybe it's your imagination. Oh, it's something. You want to say to people in Peach's castle? Who cares? Yeah. Let's make out. You're a traitor.
Ouch, how could you? You're so cruel. Why would you want to hurt me?
Because I'm mean.
I'm gonna tell King Bowser.
Oh. Shit. I said cut it out. Ah, shoot. Let's use the Mega Ball. And let's use the Mega Quake. Actually, you know what? Let's use the... Man, I don't know what to use. I know. Let's use the Lullaby. From Treasure Ruins.
Hello.
The ghost fell asleep. Oh, Bombette. How foolish. Let's use the Thunder Rage. And for the finishing blow. Actually, I'm gonna have fun with these guys. Bombette versus Bombette. Bam. No star points. Now let's use the... Yeah, I can easily do that. Let's use Lullaby again. Okay, it's time to finish him off with the Power Bomb. What? No. Alright, it's inside. How in the world did you get this far in the castle? Congratulations. But this is the end of your adventure, I'm afraid. I've got much better things to do. Your luck has just run out. Come on, boys. Do I remember the Cooper Brothers? Yes. Yeah, that's right. We're too cool to forget. The super, ultra, mighty Cooper Brothers the Great. Oh! Here comes Mario, this is the final fight. You're right. This is the final fight. Let's use the Mega Smash. 9! Only 5? Let's grab
sushi! Breakfish! Breakfish!
Let's use the tidal wave! Man, we're in danger.
Sushi! Sushi!
Ah, damn it. I need some smooch. I need some kisses. Come on, give me some love. Yes. Mwah. Oh, that's crap. Let's use the
shooting star.
Bam. Bring it on, buddy. Come on. Now for the finishing blow.
Let's use the Mega Smash.
9!
It's over.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
Darn it!
Next time. Gosh. Since you beat the guy with Koopa Brothers, does that mean you beat the Koopa Brothers? No, you beat him. He beat them. Arg. It's too confusing. I guess there was no big difference between that guy and the Koopa Brothers. You can go through. It's not possible for you to beat the Koopa King Bowser anyway. Come on, Paracarry. Actually, let's go with what? How much time do we have? 20 minutes, almost? Jeez. Such a lot of noise. Look at that. A mysterious block.
Ding.
Got an ultra shroom. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video off right now. When we come back, we're gonna head into that door. Later guys.